former FEC switch engine that you just saw moving from west to east on the main yard track. Take a look behind us. He's just gotten a signal to come back to the west, and we're seeing him drill this yard right now. You'll see him, if we had our scanner radio on, you'd hear him call six lanes, five. You'd hear him call four lanes right now. You'll see the engineer. I'll try to zoom in for you. You'll see the engineer in that right-hand seat. He's watching and he's listening. You'll hear him call two lanes. Hear him here call one car length right now, half a length. You'll hear him call 10 feet, 5 feet. Knuckle is open, draw bar straight, stop right there, number 159. At this point, he'll ask for protection and they'll pull without any air. Jim Bertrand, where are you? And you'll hear him wind up. I'm not going to cut this off. Hear notch number three right now, and you'll see the exhaust, and you should hear him hit notch four right about now. See him reach over? He's got four notches wide open. How many cars is he pulling? Let's count. He's probably got 16 cars or so. I just hear him hit fifth notch. He's winding this poor old girl up. She was built probably in 1947, and she's still running, doing great job for us. I'm going to cut off here because I've gone over 2 minutes. YouTube will be unhappy with me. This same cut has got 25 cars now. Jim's counting for us. You see friction berries underneath them. Some are really tired. The doors don't fit really tight. 27 cars. Some are loaded a little tighter than others. They will pull this cut without any air on it whatsoever. Randy Sounds right in front of us. Notice that there are high plates welded up. There are some with boards on the sides. Each is a little bit individual. They put them back in service with repair work. I can still see wheel sets. If I look underneath this cut, I can still see a set of wheel sets. There's still another six cars, eight cars coming down the line, 12 cars to us. It's a big cut of cars for that poor little switch engine. Looking into the sun, I can't really show you the friction bearings. I can show you the Bettendorf trucks. They are the old-time trucks, gone out of style years ago. Each car has got a small loop underneath the frame on either end that they can use with a chain. We've got a 44-car cut here, all loads being pulled by that little engine. Thank you, Jim. And we heard him hit at least notch six before he got away from us. We'll see. He's breaking that down now. We'll see if the switchman's going to line him back in here. We've got 44 car cut of loads now coming back here, and this is on the high. Okay, we're going to get everybody out of the street, and we're going to get this piece of equipment. This man doesn't want anything to do with us. He's going to go on the outfield around the bus. Let me slip around here and show you where he comes out. Now, back to our 44 car cut. He's on the high rail. If you will look at this yard, one rail is higher than the others, and that is the main line into the plant. He's bringing that in right now. Sweet girl, number 159, is drilling 48 cars. I love that sound. Drilling 48 cars into the mill right now. It's protected by a brakeman on the point. And a steady hand on that drive. I love that sound. Shove them on in there. We are going to get our last look here. Get back on the bus and we will be heading for lunchtime. We'll be next. So, join us at the Cluiston Inn for buffet lunch.